Hi friends, welcome to Current Jobs for All. Solid State Physics Laboratory has issued a notification regarding engagement of technician apprentices. There are a total of 70 vacancies. Essential qualification required is Diploma in Electrical Engineering or Mechanical Engineering or Electronics Engineering or Computer Engineering or MOP, English and Hindi or Library Science. Selection will be based on the merit of marks scored in the diploma. Interested and eligible candidates must register in the NATS portal before submitting the duly filled in application form along with the required documents through email on or before 24/12/2020. Hope you find this video useful. If so, please like, comment, share and subscribe. We will meet with new information. Thanks for watching.